sunny and 75 day. She's been pretty chilly lately. It feels like fall day. Anyways, what's up, guys? How's it going? Mark Freeman, 408. What is Brad doing? Total mess. Try again. Anyways, we got a whole bunch going on today. We're destroying cars, jumping cars. We have a race. Dallas trying to blow out the window here. Brad's trying something. He hit it too hard the first time. Now he's being a wimp. Knock that window out. Ugh, he's over it. Yeah, they're just by the bumper there. Woohoo!
Get it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Did you tuck your elbow in like I said?
Yeah.
Jeez, those roll right through those windows.
They're going through both sides.
Went out the back too.
Oh my god.
Ugh. Hey, bullet holes.
Only
one went through.
Old Ontario whips. Hey, I bought a set of them once.
Did you?
Yeah.
All right, here's the plan.
Pretty small target.
We're going to jump the 40 skate backwards over those little jumps, and then we're going to jump something over the big jump.
Here to here's had enough of jumps today, so somebody else is driving them over there.
I'm gonna jump it.
All right, perfect.
I haven't jumped in a while. It's my turn. You think you can do one more?
Hey,
yeah.
Okay. $20.
$3 for $3. Well, come
bucks.
Here, stand, and I'll shoot through your legs. That's the new thing.
Hey, look at this. Just like Minnie. Hey, Minnie hockey in the hallway, Dal.
This is a new thing where you come stand here.
Oh my god. Oh, I think you hit the barn there.
Barn!
All of a sudden you're Zan.
I need to choke it down here. Try to give it
off. Jeez.
Oh my God. I ran out of balls here, Dad.
One more.
And I want to hit one.
You just skimmed the roof.
Keep her low here.
Keep her low.
I'm trying.
Frick.
Right on target the last one.
Come on, you got this, Brad.
You seen me hit, hey?
Hit something.
My heart's a little shaky.
This isn't even going to be close.
What am I hitting?
Anything.
The door or the window.
Catch it! How many times are you going to wipe out today?
This is good. You got good footage.
How are you getting another one? You get another shot. You didn't lose the ball.
Yeah.
Where'd the ball go? Don't worry about the
$700. Oh, it's under the tire there. Yeah. Screw your cheap driver.
Yeah, I got a new track shoes. There's no grip on these.
Yeah. Those are converted to lawn mowing shoes now. Yeah. All right, Brad. Last chance. You better catch it this time.
Are those New Balance?
I don't know. They still made those. Tipped her.
Who jinxed me?
Oh, thought you were going to fall.
What a day of wipeout, Tate. You got some footage today.
Yeah.
Turn 30 now. And
we can put it on your Instagram. Whoa, catch it.
Oh, it's in the puddle.
All right, let's go jump something backwards. This thing is quite the beast. Ready to do this?
Sounds rough.
We lost the other guys, so.
Where'd they go? Are they getting their bubblies?
They're going to drink bubblies.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
All right, let's go do this.
All right, I'm gonna jump her backwards. What do we got? 250? 259.
And here we go.
Doing a test run.
Was that a test run? Dusty out here.
Thumbs up. Here he comes. Oh, little air. You're getting close to me over here.
I guess I should watch that wave too.
Yeah. I might get down.
Maybe that's funny.
I don't know, maybe. Yeah, it's pretty melodramatic from up here.
Hold on, I'll find my ball.
Get them out. He's gotta hit it. Oh yeah. That was all right. You need something to hit, like the monkey. Quick lens clean, boom, boom, boom. No big deal, we're live. You're getting there.
How high?
Maybe 2 feet, like on the back. But it, yeah, it's not very dramatic. Take her to the top and let her fly.
We can jump this one floor and then, I think we should jump the Civic.
Let's do it.
This thing has a ton of life left in it.
Honestly, I think the Civic does too.
Yeah, but tire's flat.
Okay, jump it. I think I'm gonna park a car on top of that hill so the Civic can hit it. Little air. That was better. That was a good one.
I feel like I'm clearing the whole thing.
Oh, I'm paying attention to the filming because I don't want to cut out half the car. Let's jump it. Hey, what can we park at the top of the hill so the Civic will hit it?
We'll find something.
What about the Mitsubishi?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I'm so confused all the time. All right, let's put the drone up. The monkey's ready. We got flat tire. We got some straps. Brad's throwing garbage everywhere. We lost the launch-o-matic. I don't know where it went, but we have this red toolbox we're gonna use instead. So good luck everyone, see you on the other side. God, you guys are weird.
Chris is outside the heart.
All right, here's Phil.
Look at this setup. He's going to get set up. He's running. We got the WD-40 on top, new sponsor. WD-40 shirt. Yeah, he's a rep for the company. Look at this. What's a monkey's name?
Curious George.
Oh, I guess I should be on him. He's supposed to get out of the car. Oh, he's not. He's just tested. Oh my God. My heart dropped.
Hey. George.
You're not allowed to name stuff anymore.
It's Curious George.
It's Curious George.
What?
Hey. He loves bananas and has a yellow hat.
His owner's
got a yellow hat. Are you supposed to be down there filming on that car?
My phone's in the truck.
He gives you instructions. You're like, yeah.
No, he said don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I believe that. This is going to be good. All right, let's do predictions. Benny, you owe me $1 if it misses the truck here. If it hits it, I'll give you $1.
Okay.
All right? If it misses, you owe me $1.
I feel like it's going to barrel roll.
I think it's going
gonna bail roll. It's gonna go off the jump, kind of crooked.
If it goes off the jump straight, I think it's gonna clear the truck. It's gonna go.
I think it's just gonna knock the WD-40 can off.
You read my mind. You read my mind. Hey, keep it down there. Who is this guy? He's got a yellow and blue shirt on.
Hit the truck! Hey! I'm all over the
truck! He wants to make a dollar.
Be quiet, Benny. You owe me a buck already.
There we go. We're alive. We're set. Oh man. Shut her down! Shut her down! Oh, she's gonna get on fire. Oh my. We got the pit crew down there. It's going in. This doesn't look good. This does not. I'm a little nervous here. Shut her down! Oh my God.
That's amazing.
So that's
it's on fire. It's on fire. It's on fire. Let's go down there. It's on fire. I'm coming. It's out now. What a day. Oh my God. That looked wild. Throw it on there anyways. I'm not gonna lie.
Showing up late.
We had laughter in our voice, but we were nervous up top.
I haven't seen a smoke like that
since. Yeah. Oh. I was a little nervous, more so when you guys were down in the car. I'm like, this might not be good.
Yeah. I don't know how you can be like, those California fire smokes are really
coming. Yeah, it wasn't the haze. Wow. Well, that didn't work out like planned. You owe me a buck, I think, Benny.
What are you talking about? I predicted it.
No, yeah, but you didn't part of the bet.
I didn't go over.
No, I said if it hits it. What did I say? We have to watch the video. I think you owe me a dollar. You better give me a dollar anyways.
No.
Wow. That worked out exactly as planned.
I bet we flipped this over. It might drive again.
Yeah,
not a chance. Not a chance. Look at this.
We can burn stuff at Sean's house, but not here. It looks like we just had a fire.
Oh my God, it was awesome.
I couldn't even see. I stick my head in there and I can't see. I'm like, where the fuck's the key?
Oh, you couldn't see?
No.
I was wondering why.
Literally, I'm under there feeling around for a key. Everything's all caved in.
Oh,
the throttle was stuck too.
Yeah.
I pulled the box out, still going like shit. And then I'm turning the key, but it was upside down. I'm turning the wrong way. Like shit, it's stuck. Turns out.
We're up there, eh? Pete and Gather like, I'm like, turn it off!
Really? Your can's still in there.
Can? Yeah. What can?
Oh, my GoPro's in there and straps.
My bubbly.
Holy.
Don't touch it.
That's crazy. It just, all that, well, it started burning the oil.
Well, it snapped right there. Yeah, I was just burning oil.
Wow. Well, no, like it, because the engine's upside down, it burns all the oil, so. Something about the overflow and, you know, the synchromatic.
The thermal cup. You know what? The thermocoupler is probably bad in it. It would have shut off. It would have shut off.
Well, if you didn't rip it off, look at this tire. I don't think she's jumping.
That's not drivable.
It was going straight, like, so far, and then just at the three-quarter mark, it decides to turn.
I think I remember, I heard you yell, we're good.
On this side.
Yes.
That was dramatic.
Yeah, it was.
Things happened.
It was. Look at. Dallas is still speechless over there.
He's so nervous.
Hey, let's see the hands.
I was like, no, Mark!
Yeah, we're all thinking the car. He's just worried about me.
Safety crew's laughing. Yeah.
Like, where can the helicopter land to take Mark out of here?
Chris are freaking trying to shut the thing off because it's about to explode. No, shoot that thing. Every time we put something up there,
it doesn't go well.
We're never going to hit it.
No.
Well,
let's go catch some fish now.
Yeah.
Hey?
Let's do something relaxing where I'm not going to piss myself. I should have saved my pee for up there. I peed before I went up.
Yeah. Did you pee on the tire?
Yeah, I did. Ugh. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. That was pretty crazy, even though it didn't really jump.
No.
It looked cool, and then all of a sudden the smoke just started rolling. I was like, hey, shoot. Luckily, you were here. But
look at this thing. I think there's more and more smoke coming out of this exhaust here now.
Yeah. Well, I got the fire put out. So anyways, thank you guys for watching.
We think so.
A fantastic day. We will be jumping more soon. I'm just going to get more cars. We're supposed to clean up cars starting today. So.
Yep.
Or if you have a car and you want to bring it over and jump it, we'll do that too. We're going to jump Dallas's F-150 next. So.
No problem. Yeah.
It's a Ford.
Yeah,
it's a Ford.
It's a lease.
All right. Later.
Later.
Bye.
I think he just shot at me.